town. Her name is Agnes English. She owns a house on Hornaby Street, where the hi-hat cats gather to meet. Was a two-story house composed of all sorts, and the windows were deceiving. And what I saw looking out at me that day was really unbelieving. Folks say she was sweeter than an ice cream cone, and now she owns a house of her own. She was
Agnes English.
The lady with the funny face was
Agnes English.
With the lips I like to trace the tracer.
Agnes English.
Sophisticated.
Agnes English.
Her daddy was a drugstore man. Mother ran a gift shop. My long-legged sister, her freckle-faced brother, worked together undercover selling outlaw buttons. Some take you down. It was really unbelieving. A sound, a noise can be deceiving. You can't live this life you're living with protest signs and people singing.
Agnes English.
The lady with the funny face, she was
Agnes English.
With lips I like to trace.